Hello and welcome to my channel Purvi's blog. This is Purvi with another video. Till today I made all my videos in Assamese as I belong to Assam. My mother tongue is Assamese, so I was making videos in Assamese, but today I thought why not make few videos in English or Hindi so that my friends also from other states can watch my video. This is my first video in English. I hope you all will support me, like the video and subscribe to my channel. So let's get into the video. This is an unboxing video from Meesho. Let's unbox together. Though I am not so fluent in English, still I thought to make videos in English. Do support me by liking and subscribing to my channel. My videos, please like my videos. So the product which I am unboxing is a long Rajputi necklace which is gold pleated with artificial stones and beads. It's quite pretty. Especially married women can style wearing this necklace in any birthday party or any party or marriage function. As I don't have any pic of mine wearing this necklace, so I have attached a pic of a bride with this similar necklace. He is looking very pretty. If you are thinking, you can just go for it. It's very lovely. I am attaching the original pic along with the code number which is in the Meesho. You can go and order one
and
for yourself.
The next product which I am going to unbox, placing it in a sewing machine table, is a finger ring from Meesho.
It was very bright in color, a pretty one, so I have ordered it. But in real, when I got, I shocked her. There was nothing like a no glaze. It was very dull, but I didn't return. Even after wearing for a single day, the color got away and one stone also fell down, so I will not recommend it. Anyway, I kept it. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Bye bye.